हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 and 10 आर वेरी इजी। यू हैव टू फाइंड इवन क्यूब्स एंड ऑड क्यूब्स, नेचुरल नंबर्स। ओके, सो आई एम सॉल्विंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 11। ओके, सो व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन? क्वेश्चन इज What is the smallest number by which the following numbers must be multiplied so that the products are perfect cubes? Okay. First question is 675. Okay. So firstly, we have to find the factors of 675. Okay. Now by prime factorization method, you know the result is 675 is equal to 3 into 3 into 3 into 5 into 5. Okay, so this is cube, but here only 2 5s. Okay, so 5 is square. Okay, it is clear that 1 5 is missing. So to make a perfect cube, we need to multiply the product by 5. Okay, very easy question. Now here question number 5. Question is 1,07,811. Okay, by prime factorization method, we factorize it into prime factors. Okay, now it is not divisible by 2, so we divide it by 3. It is not divisible by 5 and 7. So again here 1331 is a cube of 11. You know, in many questions we have done. Okay. So we can write 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 4 times. And 11 into 11 into 11 also 11. So here cube of 3, 1 3 left. So cube of 3 into 3, here cube of 11. Okay. So in this case, here only 1 3. If 2 3 multiply with it, it is also a perfect cube. Okay. So to make a perfect cube, we need to multiply the product by 3 into 3, because 1 3 is given. So we multiply it by 9. Okay. Now question number 12. By which smallest number must the following numbers be divided so that the quotient is a perfect cube? Okay. Now I am doing question number 2. 8,640. Okay. Here is no place, so I am doing prime factorization method here. Okay. So we get 6 2s and 3 3s and 1 5. Okay. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Okay. So 2 to the power cube, here also 2 to the power cube, and here 3 to the power cube, but 5 is alone. So to make it a perfect cube, we divide quotient by 5. We divide quotient by 5 because 1 5 is left. So we remove this 5 by dividing it by 5. Okay. Which gives 1728. Which is a perfect cube. Okay. 1728 is a cube of 12. Okay. Thank you.